Here's all my stock carry numbers about 2,000 feet above sea level. Let's get it.